This is the back garden on the 1st of July 2012, and the rain is steadily coming down.